What is the nicest compliment you've ever received from a girl? Had a girl my junior year of high school. One day the teacher puts 5 of us in a group and we are sitting opposite end and she just blurts out that I have the nicest smile she has seen. I was super shy as a kid, but that there gave me so much confidence and made me really think I wasn't all that ugly. I dated a girl with a mental illness. It wasn't schizophrenia, but some other thing, where her brain would constantly tell her the people around her could read her thoughts and were plotting against her. I know that sounds like schizophrenia, but she was diagnosed and receiving treatment for something I forget the name of. Anyway, we were cuddling in bed one night when she turned to me and said, "When I'm with you, I don't need to convince myself that voice is not real. I tell it to shut up and it's gone." Of all the things any partner has ever said to me, this one will probably stick with me forever. Heard two girls discreetly talking about how good my butt looked while they were walking down the sidewalk behind me. I guess they figured I couldn't hear what they were saying, but after 30 seconds of them going on about it, I thought it would be funny to embellish my walk and start really putting my hips into it. They instantly started laughing their asses off. The best compliment I ever got was by accident. I was walking along the street with my friend when a young boy and his mother overtook us, and the boy was dumbstruck by me and was practically walking backwards to stare at me. I was used to it and tried to ignore it. I have dwarfism, making me 4 feet tall and my limbs disproportionate to my body. It also affects how I walk. The staring is just part of my life. Except my friend was absolutely baffled. She asked, "What the hell is that kid's problem?" I laughed, thinking she was just trying to be nice and make me feel better, but I realized by the look on her face that she genuinely didn't understand what the boy was staring at. I hesitated and said, "Well, you know," gesturing to myself. She frowned at me for a couple more microseconds before suddenly looking incredibly embarrassed. "Oh, I'm sorry, I totally forgot." Seeing her genuine revelation made me so happy, I just started laughing. It felt amazing to know that she 100% saw me as normal and couldn't think why someone would find me strange. I couldn't stop smiling for the rest of the day. She just felt embarrassed. Edit, emphasizing the dwarfism part, since it seems people missed it and thought I was implying that I was really ridiculously good looking, which I found hilarious. I mean, I am. But I'm also a dwarf. Call me Dwarven Steel. Maybe not exactly what you asked for, but it technically fits so. Last year I met a very nice lady while playing video games. She was a fair bit older than me, like around 50, I'm 17. She is honestly the kindest person I have ever met. We started talking more about some personal stuff and became really close. She told me about her 4 kids and her struggles to pay the bills, and I told her about my mental health issues. Turns out she suffered through much of the same things that I'm struggling with. We try to help and support each other as much as we can. Well, recently she told me that she cares about me like one of her own boys. I think about that a lot. It really hit me hard. A little different than most responses here. My stepdaughter told my wife that she, my stepdaughter, wished she could have a relationship as fun and loving as my wife and I share. As a guy who grew up with plenty of bad relationship examples, I was quite proud to hear this. I had a girl message me the day after hanging out last week that asked me what my skincare regimen was. She claimed my skin was glowing and so plump and flawless. She insisted on knowing what products I used. I was flattered to know she picked that up, even though I don't do anything special. Early on in our relationship, my now wife told me that she usually didn't sleep well, except when I was there, and then she fell asleep easily, which is especially impressive at the time, given we were cramming me, 6 feet 3 inches, and her, 5 minutes and 11 seconds, into a standard twin bed. Sometimes I make food that my wife requests. I'm nowhere near as good a cook as she is, but I can make sure the cheese is grilled. Sometimes after I make her something she asked for, she'll text me saying that it tastes just like her deceased grandmother had made it. For someone who can't really cook, that's one of the best compliments she gives me. When I was 16, I had really long hair, metal fan and stuff. After vacation I came back to school with short hair, and one of the hot girls in my class said, "I really like that you cut your hair." On the one hand, I was happy people liked it. On the other hand, it basically told me it looked like shit before. I was on a date with a Lithuanian girl who didn't have much English. She wasn't incapable of speaking it. It was just very broken. Things got a bit hot and heavy back at mine after the date, when she stopped at one stage, looked into my eyes for a few seconds, and said, "I love your eyes. Sometimes I see angel and sometimes I also see devil." Still to this day the best thing any girl has said to me, plus she was smoking hot so that helped. I should add though, that she meant devil in the playful sexy sense, rather than the evil and dangerous way. Off topic, but I'm a woman, and have read a few times on Reddit, that men are not frequently complimented. With this in mind, I've made an effort to give genuine compliments to the men in my life. A coworker of mine usually wears dark clothes, but randomly wore a bright jacket a few weeks ago. I complimented him, "Bright colors really look nice on you." He told us he went shopping over the weekend, and has been wearing lots of bright colors to work this week. I have a story. So I do theater, and I was talking to some of my friends, waiting for it to start. One of them looks at me and says, out of the blue, "Wow, your eyes are so beautiful." Now, I had never been complimented on my eyes before, so I felt really good. I told her this, and soon everyone was all over me, complimenting my eyes. One girl even said, "I thought everyone told you that, so I didn't bother." I was blushing so hard, I had to step outside and take a moment to collect myself. Two stories. One, in college I was in the dorm lounge with a group of around 15 people all telling stories, etc. when the girl next to me says, "You're so innocent." I cracked a self-deprecating joke about it, but then she leans in and whispers, "No, like fresh meat," then bites my earlobe. 2. One time I was sitting in my car at a stoplight and an older black lady in the next car over leans out and says, "Damn, you sexy for a white boy." Edit. Thanks for my first silver. So here's another story. 3. Was waiting tables in college, when I approached one of my tables, 4 girls, to take orders, and the one girl with her back to me turned around and immediately blurted out, "Oh, sorry, you're cute." It was the first time I ever got an audible, completely reactive cue about my looks. Phil Skidman. I was queuing at Chipotle, waiting for my turn during lunch rush. The workers are in their groove, they're trying their hardest to make the lunch rush line disappear, so they aren't looking up as often as they might if they weren't so busy. I get to the second stage of operation, where they ask what sauce you want, and most people pick one of the 3, but I don't like hot sauce, and I don't like pico di gallo. I tell her, "No, that's okay, just corn, cheese and guac please." It was unexpected enough in her rhythm, that it caused her to focus on me to better understand, and when our eyes met, she dropped the spoon into the pico, and screamed, "Jesus Christ, your eyes are fucking beautiful," and then slaps her hand over her mouth. Like she couldn't believe that just slipped out, and she apologized. It was honestly the warmest I've ever felt, and usually I don't know how to take a compliment. A couple of years ago I went to a party with my friends. As usual I put on a white shirt and my typical pair of black jeans. Upon arriving to the party I realized it was a formal event, and I was tremendously underdressed. Not a minute goes by and my friends start mocking me for being so underdressed. One of my friends, who is kind of a bully, decides to make me look bad in front of some girls. He approaches a group of girls at the party and starts mocking me on how underdressed I was. To my surprise, one of the girls answered, "He does not need it. He is attractive enough to look good in anything he wears." I don't know if you could call it a compliment, but my girlfriend's mom asked if they should start clearing out a room so I can live with them, after about 2 weeks of being together, as a joke of course. It's nice being loved by someone, but being loved by their parents is great too. Same person, not sure which I like more, so I'll tell you both. Shortly after having an epiphany, and realizing my best friend liked me as more than a friend, we found yet another thing we have in common. And I sort of jokingly said something close to, "Well, there's one more thing I can add to the list of reasons I like you. If I was making a list," she responded with, "I don't have a list, I could write a book." but I don't think I'd ever finish it. A year later, we were talking about getting married. This is in the far off future yet. While I was packing to move, and we were on the phone, she said something very close to "I just want to have a party with a bunch of our friends to celebrate the fact that I finally get to marry my best friend." I smiled. It was nice to hear. Then all of a sudden the realization hit me like a ton of bricks. Dude, you're her best friend. She's talking about you. I had to put the phone down, shed a few tears, and wipe my face.